कोमल ज्ञान के चैनल पर तमाम स्टूडेंट्स को दिल की गहराइयों से अस्सलाम वालेकुम और वेलकम। उम्मीद करती हूँ आप सब खैरियत से होंगे, खुश होंगे और अपना बहुत सा ख्याल रख रहे होंगे और अपने चैनल को डेली बेसिस पर देख रहे होंगे और सीख रहे होंगे। कोमल ज्ञान के चैनल पर मैं जो भी इंफॉर्मेशन शेयर करती हूँ, इसका मेन पर्पस आपको आपके टॉपिक से रिलेटेड एक कम्प्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन देना, ताकि आपके टाइम को सेव कर सकूं और टॉपिक से रिलेटेड क्वेश्चंस को सॉल्व कर सकूं। आज की वीडियो में भी आपके लिए एक बहुत ही ज़बरदस्त टॉपिक लेकर आई हूं, जिसको देखने के बाद आपको अपना टॉपिक कंप्लीट समझ में आ जाएगा। टीचिंग रिलेटेड से मुतल्लिक हमारा आज का भी टॉपिक है और टेक्स्ट बुक मैथड को डिस्कस करेंगे। चलिए हम सबसे पहले इसकी डेफिनेशन देखते हैं। टेक्स्ट बुक मैथड, व्हाट इज टेक्स्ट बुक मैथड? Textbook method are usually used in school when learning. They are books that have been published to cover the syllabus that a student is supposed to learn in one grade. Each grade will be used different textbooks and assessment should be done according to the content of textbooks. Textbook आमतौर पर स्कूल में सीखने के लिए इस्तेमाल की जाती हैं। वो ऐसी किताबें हैं जो सिलेबस के मुताबिक होती हैं। हर ग्रेड की अलग होती है बुक। What is textbook method of teaching? Textbook is a teaching tool material which present the subject matter defined by the curriculum. Textbook एक तदरीसी teaching tool है जो निसाब के जरिए curriculum के जरिए बयान करता मौजू को पेश करता है। When was the first textbook created? The answer is Webster's Nationalistic and Moralistic Early American History, 1841, is often considered the first American history textbook. In the early 19th century, education often was a part of religious training. Webster ki qaum parasti aur akhlaqiyat se mutalliq ibtidai Ameriki tareekh 1841 ko aksar Ameriki tareekh ki pehli nisabi kitab samjha jata hai. 19वीं सदी के अवाइल में अक्सर तालीम दीनी तरबियत का हिस्सा थी। Who first introduced textbook? The modern textbook has its roots in the mass production made possible by the printing press. John Gutenberg himself may have printed editions of Ars Minoris, a school book on Latin grammar by Elias Donatus. Difference between textbooks and books. The main difference between books and textbook is that textbooks have a purely educational purpose, while books may have different purposes. There are different types of books in bookshop. These can include novels, dictionaries, notebooks, encyclopedias, atlases, etc. Books can be both fiction and non-fiction. Therefore, books have two different purposes. Number first, entertainment. And number second, providing knowledge and education. Textbooks fall into the category of non-fiction. They are specially designed for the purpose of education. Books और textbooks में बुनियादी फर्क ये है कि textbooks खास तौर पर specially education के लिए होती हैं, जबकि books के मुख्तलिफ मकासद होते हैं। अगर हम bookshop की example लें तो हमें वहाँ पर different टॉपिक्स पर बुक्स मिलेंगी। किताबें फिक्शन और नॉन फिक्शन पर मबनी होती हैं और किताबों के दो मकासद होते हैं। नंबर फर्स्ट, इंटरटेनमेंट, यानी कि हम उनको इंजॉयमेंट के लिए, अपना टाइम पास करने के लिए और जस्ट जो है वो अपने वक्त को अच्छा गुजारने के लिए पढ़ते हैं। और नंबर सेकंड पे आ जाता है प्रोवाइडिंग नॉलेज एंड एजुकेशन, यानी कि हम किसी ख़ास मकसद के लिए, एजुकेशन हासिल करने के लिए, कोई इलम हासिल करने के लिए, किसी भी तरह का हुनर हासिल करने के लिए हम किताब को रीड करते हैं, पढ़ते हैं। टेक्स्ट बुक्स नॉन फिक्शन की कैटेगरी में आती हैं और इनका ख़ास मकसद तालीम होता है, यानी कि एजुकेशन, और ये ख़ास तौर पर एजुकेशन पर्पज़ के लिए डिज़ाइन की जाती हैं। टेक्स्ट बुक मैथड ऑफ टीचिंग एडवांटेजेस इन क्लास रूम। टेक्स्ट बुक आर स्पेशली हेल्पफुल फॉर बिगनिंग टीचर्स। Cover material and the design of each lesson are carefully spelled out in detail. Textbook method tell you what to do and when to do it, as there are a detailed sequence of teaching procedure and get better result on time. Textbook provide organized unit of work. It gives you all the plans and lessons you need to cover a topic in some details for the purpose of assessment. A textbook series provides you with a balanced. Good textbook are excellent teaching aids. They were resources for both students and teachers. Teacher use it for the process of assessment as well. Benefits of using textbooks. Textbook method are usually used in school when learning. They are books that have been published to cover the syllabus that a student is supposed to learn in one grade. Each grade will use different textbooks and assessment should be done according to the contents of textbooks. Textbook provide information. The teacher is the reliable source of information, but textbooks can be used to provide more. Due to the limitation of time in the class, teacher do not mention everything. Textbook will also help students in nothing and highlight the key point which prove helpful for the students to get the better result of assessment when teacher access the students. Students also add guides for the easy understanding of sentences in the textbooks. It makes it easier to remember even during examination. Textbooks are also used for future references. Students will always forget what they have taught by the teacher. Therefore, they need such books in order to refresh their memory for process of assessment of their knowledge. And number 6 point, textbooks are also reliable source of information because they may contain term papers and theses in order to the process of evaluation. Number 7, they may have come with instructions and guide the students on the kind of questions that they are likely to encounter during examination. Number 8, referring to textbooks that enable students to point the topics. Referring also mean that students who have failed in the process of assessment can use them to find correct answers to questions. Number 9, textbook will also enable instructors and teachers to get more organized in their class lessons. Number 10, benefit of textbooks. As the books are divided in chapters, by following them, teachers find them reliable as they are in teaching. This will when there is need to give tests to students for the assessment of students. Importance of a textbook in teaching and learning. The function of a textbook is essentially to guide the teaching and learning of the curriculum in a particular subject. Purpose of textbooks. They may provide the basis for the content of the lessons, the balance of skills taught, and the kinds of language practice the students take part in. In other situations, the textbooks may serve primarily to supplement the teacher's instructions. Importance of textbooks. Textbooks help teachers and learners in this regard. They play a vital role in the teaching learning process. They provide the basic framework within which much of the classroom activities occur and also give every child the best possible opportunities for learning. Weaknesses of textbook. The textbook is designed as the sole source of information. Textbook is old or outdated. Textbook questions tend to be low level or fact based. Textbook does not take students' background knowledge into account. Reading level of the textbook is too difficult. The textbook has all the answers to all the questions. Students' difficulty in textbook. Students only see one perspective on a concept or issue. Information shared with students is not current or relevant. Students assume दैट लर्निंग इज सिंपली अ कलेक्शन ऑफ फैक्ट्स एंड फिगर्स।